Florida State University indefinitely suspends its 55 fraternities and sororities. Fraternities and sororities could disappear from Penn State University. University President John Thrasher announced the indefinite suspension on Monday of the school's 55 fraternities following the death of a freshman pledge. LSU suspended Greek life after a freshman died in a possible hazing incident at a fraternity. Ohio State suspends most fraternities.
When I think of Greek life, I think about partying, and I think about doing drugs and things like that.
Hazing on University of Kentucky's campus is strictly frowned upon. The safety of Greek life members is always in concern and protected.
My favorite part of being involved in Greek life is the opportunity to take responsibilities in your chapter, like COB team or slating committee.
My favorite part of being involved in Greek life is all the friends that I've made.
Being involved in Greek life has brought a lot of new friends into my life, teaching me responsibility.
As undergraduates, Greeks raise over $7 million per year for charity. According to a credible article, fraternal organizations reached a total of 872,887 members in the 2013-2014 academic year, which is a significant amount of members that are making a difference in today's world.
What is your favorite thing about your philanthropy?
I would say that my favorite thing about our philanthropy, which is Women's Heart Health, would be how it is all about women, and obviously we're a sorority, so we support women. And I would say that it really hits close to home because I've had people in my family with heart disease, and I really connected with the girls that shared their stories about heart disease as well.
I love Greek life because of the philanthropic work I get to do. Go 80 Pi!
All but two of our presidents since 1825 have been Greek. The overall Greek GPA is higher than the average collegiate GPA. 20% more Greeks graduate from college than do non-Greek students.
I love Greek life because it brings me closer to people who are in my chapter.
When you join a fraternity, you meet all these new people, and these new people have connections just like you, and once you become a brotherhood with them, like, you can gain all their connections, so everybody else has each other's connections, they all succeed.
University of Kentucky is home to 52 social and cultural fraternities and sororities. Fraternities and sororities are held to a high standard on the university's campus. Each are either part of the Interfraternity Council, the National Panhellenic Council, the Panhellenic Council, or the United Greek Council. GPA requirements in fraternities and sororities range anywhere from a 2.5 to a 3.0 to join.
Greek life is more than the negative stereotypes. It leads to being a part of something bigger than yourself and learning to care and love for others.
Okay, go.
Go, Greek!